שלום, 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 שלום. Taking over, taking over, taking over, taking over. This is the song that you are singing all day long. Or maybe let me say, that is the declaration that we are saying all day long, even when we are quiet, or even when we are silent. Yeah, but inside we are saying we are taking over. Actually, we were born to take over, to dominate, to multiply. That is what we were born for, to take dominion. So if you are at dominion and you feel as if you are a victim, wake up, wake up, wake up. Stand up and shake yourself. And I feel like saying, arise and shine, for the glory of the Lord has risen upon you in Jesus' name. What you need to do is to open your heart and say, Father, here I am, use me the way you like. And then a super miracle, supernatural miracle will start to begin happening on your life in Jesus' name. So this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. We are declaring, we are living a victorious life. Amen and amen and amen. So we are not going to live in the name of Jesus. Namhlanje and uNkulunkulu wethu muhle, uNkulunkulu wethu is shining his face upon us. We know as we rise up today that we are blessed. We know that we are highly favored. There is no argument against that. That is what we know. And we also know that things are always working out for us. And we also know that we are expecting great things and beautiful things to come into our lives. Already, it is already done, because that is what faith is. Faith is to hold on those things as if they are already here and realize what is already done. If there's something happening in your life, I just want you to declare, Obuti Shalom, nothing missing, nothing broken, all is well. You are at peace with what is happening. And if you do that, you are going to see a miracle. You're going to start seeing things turning around. You're going to start feeling good, thing feel right, man. It's all in your words, it's all in your mind. Egameni leNkosi Jesu Kristu wase Nazareth. So namhlanje ke I do have uPhumzile as kating intembisile izolo after siqalile Monday sikhuluma about ama emotions and also the spiritual and the physical world. And also ngiyakhola ukuthi ubonile ukuthi ngikwenzele kwalula ukuze ukwazi to identify when you are in the spirit and you are in the flesh. Yes, so namhlanje ke sizokufundisa ke noma sizo assista ukuthi how do you turn yourself how do you turn your life around. We know that life is happening. We know situations, you are being faced with situations. Sometimes omunye uthi, like yesterday I was speaking to someone, need to know what, there is no point feeling guilty about what you have done, because as you are feeling guilty, you are putting yourself in a place where you don't want to be, and you are putting your place where the devil is going to work against your life. So the best thing that you can do is to realize what's done is already done and forgive yourself. What's here? Oh ma, you make it sound easy and then done. Gives me like, yes, it is easy, but what is required of you is to practice these things. Practice, practice, practice until it becomes part of you. So today, as I'm going to be teaching how do you turn around the situation quickly, and I want you to learn this today and also do it every day. Do it every 10 seconds, like we discussed yesterday, which you need to be conscious. And when you do it every 10 seconds, you always put yourself before you and always constantly checking how you are feeling. And then before you know it, you'll find, you know what? This is because it started to become a part of me. I just cannot live down there. I just cannot live la pagu mediocre life and just surviving in abobonka bantu ngizama. But you'll start finding that you are living up there and you are calling the shots. Yeah, bo. So this is what I want you to understand. Namhlanje sizobe sinophumzile, sizobe sikhuluma ngalokho ukuthi how do you quickly turn yourself around in Jesus' name. Another thing, we only have an hour. Now we are not going to do kakhulu a recap. If you want to understand what we're going to be talking about today, I want you to go to yesterday's show and that other show. Like, for instance, let's say go to Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then study that material at the Sirekotile, and then Zozoage, Ugutbeskulmangan, and then what we're going to say today is going to make sense to you. But if you don't know, you didn't listen to last show, you what we're going to be discussing today will make sense to you. So before we dive in, Bingelele Abalaleli Betu.
Ngithanda ukubingelela abalaleli emakhaya nababukeli. Ngiyabonga kakhulu kumama Dr. Thapsile Msomi ngaleli thuba.
Amen, amen. You are my favorite guest. Imuva wa baba. Anyway, everyone is our favorite guest. Wawa muzu kulukulu mai kuluma, a prof, a kuluma pagasikwezi, like in the form of a prophet. Ati, aga kofanda nani, yantanda, aga kumunye gimtanda jegad. So kulukulu basu ya muzu, oh, kosi, naglaratu shonjalo, nagminu shonjalo. But it's true. Unkulunkulu mai standa, aga kumunda mtanda, njengami, aga kamtanda njengawe. Joa decision na izolusi, he loves us uniquely. So we need to understand that. So baba, sizocela ukuthi sizilalele iculo before we dive in and talk about what we're going to do today. Ngihloko angisiwona umsila ngingaphezulu angikho ngaphansi. Amen, amen.
Inhloko angisiwona umsila ngingaphezulu angikho ngaphansi ngiyabolekisa angiboleki lokho akushilo kuyikho impela.
Yeah.
Amen. Sinakho konke ngoJesu kuyachichima. Omunye mhlawumbe uzothi ngingashuka kanjani thi nginakho konke kuyachichima ngibe ngingenakho. Yabo mawuthi awunakho, that is why ungenakho. But mawuthi unakho konke ukusho ngokukholwa, then uzokubona sekwenzeka. Sometimes we want to manipulate the situation and uthola ukuthi umuntu usho the right thing on the outside, but inside you're not saying the right thing. It's going to be felt in the spiritual realm if you are pulled in both sides. When you are saying something but you don't actually believe it, there is going to be that force that tells which, you know what, that equation is going to work itself out. So you must do yourself a favor. Maybe start a statement by saying, you know what, I'm scared. I know it. I see the situation. But Father, I would love to believe. Help my unbelief. So therefore, I'm saying, ninakho konke kuyachichima. So when you say like that, then kukhona isiqi suke sikhona. Then ukuthi ninakho konke kuyachichima, but ngaphakathi ubuze kuzokwenzeka kanjani. Yeah, sometimes we do izinto in a wrong equation and then we ask ourselves why things are not happening. Kanti thina, we are pulling ourselves apart. We are saying but we don't believe, and then it doesn't work out. So make sure what you realize how you feel, so that what you say will be authentic. Because you can say it sikubone thina engazi ukuthi ushinte right, but the spirit knows whether you are ushinte aligned with you or not. So do yourself a favor and be true to yourself. So Pumzileke, we are going to make an exercise today that is going to help abazalwane to turn their life around. This exercise, I've done it and it worked wonders for me. It was like a savior, a life savior. And I believe now you can say the same. Yeah. When we did this exercise, there was 120 degrees. No, 120%. Yes, yeah. Okay. So, I'm going to talk to you about how you felt if sikhulumile ngayo exercise in. So sicela ke untokoza sivezele this exercise your results circumstances. So what we're going to be talking about right now is ukuthi nako ke manje sikhulumile about you need to live on the positive side. You really need to live in the spirit where you make sure that you are feeling good at all times. The key law, what we have said, ukuthi the key is you need to monitor how you are feeling. And when you are content and when you are You are hopeful and you have faith, you're expecting good things to come to you, and you are optimistic, you have freedom, you have love, you have joy, you have peace, and you have knowledge. When you are living knowing what those things are present in you, then it's okay. Because when you feel those things in Bilinyaku, you will feel good. And also that will be an indication yokuthi the thoughts that are in your head are okay. But you can also decide to put your uyokuhlala on the flesh side, no more on the fear side, where you are bored, where you are pessimistic, where you are always frustrated, you are offended, you are overwhelmed, you are always angry and you want revenge, you are insecure, you are depressed, you feel unworthy, you feel helpless, you feel as a victim. When you are deciding to be on the side, you will feel it in your body, because the thoughts that you're thinking will be indicated in my feelings was while in Zimbabwe. So now, how do you shift your mind going to a place where you say, I am feeling good? So Pumzile, we are going to choose a circumstance. Mhlampe nawe mbukele sekhaya ungasho i circumstance obhekene nayo manje, and then write it down, and then as you write it down, then sizobe sesithi walk through. So when we are talking about a circumstance, we are talking about kunama stages ke laphayana. There is a circumstance. Okay, let me open my page. There is a circumstance, and then ngezansi. Okay, there is imcabango, then ngezansi ngixolise lapha na kwenzeka iphutha, imcabango imiyodwa. Okay, then ngezansi kunema feelings and emotions, and then ngezansi kunama actions, and then ngezansi kunama kunama results. So just scrap that feeling elaphayana, remove it. Then circumstances, thoughts, emotions, actions, and results. So now my circumstances, every life that we live, we are always having our circumstances, either good or bad. So a circumstance, you can never do anything about it. Circumstances just happen. All of a sudden, a call comes in and then it tells you what something wrong has happened. Sometimes you don't have any power over my circumstances. And then on the next level, we have thoughts. Lapha kuma thoughts, that section, Maxwell ama thoughts gezans, that is a place where you have total control. And then you have thoughts. Thoughts will always bring back to emotions, and emotions will bring back to action, and action will be results. A result for which could be equal to a circumstance. Like for instance, umangabe you are depressed, and then more depressed, kambe contains again like ulahlekelo umsebenzi, kwathiwa emsebenzini ngenxa ye-COVID-19 ngesakwazi ukuthi siqhubeke ne-contract yakhe yomsebenzi, and then you are retrenched. So that is a circumstance that you're retrenched. And then you think imcabango yokuthi, what am I going to do, abantwana bami bazodlani? And then lo mcabango obviously will bring an emotion of worry. And then when you are worried, action yokuthi uzonzenjani, uzoba withdrawn, noma uzolala ungavuki embedeni, because you are worried, or else abanye can go to a level of depression. And when ungasavuki embedeni, then there is a result yokuthi maybe other people now are worried about you, and then maybe your children now don't get a chance to spend time with you, and then uthola ukuthi mhlawumbe ekhaya sekukhona leyo mbijimbinje khona, because mhlawumbe ubaba noma use ulele akavuki ukhathazekile. So leyo circumstance manje usunabantwana ba worried, noma usune spouse si worried, and then there is this commotion esikhona ekhaya, which is a result which comes with another circumstance. So as we're speaking right now, we have people who are faced with a lot of circumstances that are creating a tornado in their lives, and now they don't know what to do, how to work this thing out, because they feel they are stuck. Lapha esithombe sethu Thomas usikhombisele Ntokozo, lesi sithombe sino stuckness lapha yani, ukuthi when you allow to escalate emotionally on the negative side, you are going to go down down there emgodini we stuckness abanye uthola sebe ne mental illness and then abanye uzothola sebe ya ekufeni umuntu esethi I cannot take this life anymore. We have seen abantu uthola umuntu njengephoyisa ngani phoyisa lo baba lo fike wadubula igirlfriend yakhe wayidubula yena phambi kwengane yabo. So it's when life and thoughts go and escalate to a point of no return. La umuntu esezwa khona ubuhlungu bokuthi I might as well end my life ukuze ngibe right because I don't see any way out from this situation. So khumzileke, so we are going to use that model ke manje to demonstrate kuwena what is it that you need to do. Let me tell you cannot do this on your head. You need to sit down and give yourself time to do this. Once you get the hang of it and then you are familiar, then you can now do it in your head. But in the beginning, you really, really need to sit down and write down, this isn't just obviously discuss a manje, like circumstance, then gezant thoughts, then gezant emotions and feelings, then gezant action, and then results. So lezas into ziyazalana. One circumstance you have no right, you have no power over it, but listeners you do have power over it. So what circumstance are we going to be dealing with today now?
Yes. Okay, I think mama hlambe ngakhuluma ngako okwamanje se ama circumstances engibhekene nayo ngindokukuningi. I think nje the first time nje ngiqala uyazi lento ye it's like a self coach yabo because yona ndlela ukwazi ngayo ukuyibona ukuthi ayona positive side or the negative side.
Yes.
So yangisebenzela kakhulu yabo through into ebengidlula kuzona kwi past yami yabo sexual abuse di ukushona kamaso. I think
ngani so was aba abuse sexually and yes. Then washonela uma wakho nobaba wakho at the same time.
Yes.
So there are many things wahamba uhlala wagcina ungenali ekhaya, so there are many things that happened in your life.
Yes,
okay,
yes.
So ungaqhubeka.
Yeah, so I think mhlambe enye example engingayisebenzisa ngingakayi kwamanje, I think because ngiyazi ukuthi mhlambe emakhaya abantu abaningi sometimes nalento mama yokublame yabo ukuthi ngikulesi simo esikanje because uma uyangihlukumeza mhlambe umanje ngoba sikwi lockdown kunabantu abahleli ngezimo engafani emakhaya yabo uthola ukuthi kunezinto ezenzakalayo but yena ubuka isayidi lokuthi hey mhlambe uma uyathetha yabo mhlambe umalume uyangihlukumeza yabo. So mina I think lokho kwangifundisa kakhulu mama lento yokuunderstand ukuthi ama thoughts asebenza kanjani because ngoba ubusuchazile ukuthi circumstance it's something that we cannot change yabo it most of the time it's beyond our control yabo but thina abantu siba nalokuthi isimo sokufuna ukushintsha wena
ngaleso
sikhathi. Yes, then mina ngabuka for instance ukuthi kwakuba nezikhathi la mama kwakungenza khona ukuthi every time mangi vakashile nginani during uDecember bekuba nezikhathi la ukuthi okay uDecember siyazi ukuthi abantu abaningi it's family time yabo kuyajatshulwa yabo nje ihlobo. So kumina bekuba nento ukuthi if ngibona umndeni uhlangene then ngithole like sengibuyela back yabo but mina ngaleso sikhathi nganga understand ukuthi it's because of ama thoughts yabo ngibona ukuthi ish yangcothi nami uma usakhona iyangcothi ekhaya nathi sihleli kanje yabo kumnandi no sisibami and leyo nto ngase ngibona ukuthi hey si cycle ngase ngilongigidagida endaweni eyodwa yabo because it's like yabo into uma yi trend ingenze njalo uma kuDecember I think futhi uDecember I think wona nyanga umashona ngawo yabo so ngilongi ngiyizwa lento le until ngize ngiunderstand mama usungifundisa ngayo lento yama circumstances ukuthi lalela ukuthi okay washona uma the thing you cannot change it yes ukuthi kunezimo vele we need ukuthi siaccept then ngaunderstand ukuthi ama thoughts iwona because ngibonile ukuthi thina sabantu sifuna ukushintsha.
Okay, let us use because we have limited time.
Okay.
I want us to make it practical.
Okay.
Now nango akusatheni le circumstance that already you've overpowered.
Yes.
Now you are coming to us ngithi mina Phumzile come and spend Christmas with us instead of ubuhlale wedwa. Okay. Come and spend Christmas with us and then masufikile lana then what that is a circumstance ukuthi vese uma wakho usashona
yes okay
you can't change it
yeah
noma kuthi uyafuna ukumvusa
yes
masavuke ethuneni manje ungabaleka okay angithi iqiniso
le
so now you are having this hope and this dream that you are holding on but really really you can't change it because it's already done and then now you find yourself like haya is Christmas and then you lock yourself in the room because ucabangani what was the thought that you were thinking
I think ama thoughts engangiba nawo mama yabo special mase like ngangibuka endlini okay kuyajatshulwa kumnandi ngibe naloku ukuthi yangcothi ngisekhaya yangcothi umalo yabo engihleli naye yabo
yangcothi uma usakhona
usakhona yes so the more ngiloke ngidwela kulawo ma thoughts
abanye they don't even aware ukuthi that is what is affecting impilo zabo because they feel that is what they should be thinking because
yes.
we've been taught so much to live in a victim area
yes,
okay
yes.
so angcono ukuba uma ukhona so that one those are thoughts that Phumzile was thinking angcono ukuba mawuse khona angcono bangisekhaya so obviously when you think that thought azogisa ke feeling and emotions that are going to be present in your body and what feeling did you feel
emva kwalawo matothe angangilongwacabanga ama feeling eyayiba khona ngangifila depressed mama ngifile
lonely
ngifile lonely because ngiyakhumbula ukuthi nganginyuka ngivalele ekamereni but ngivalele ekamereni then ngibuke lapha kwi balcony ngithi yabo futhi ngiyabuka
bayajabula kanjani yebivalele ekamereni why is because of the thoughts that you are thinking they are going to make you feel ngendlela ofila ngayo so angcono ubu mawuse khona angcono ukuba kafanga and then automatically you're going to go to depression and withdrawal
bese
mawufeel lonely you want to be alone
okay
so now people don't understand this dynamics then after that so those were the emotions that came with the thoughts then under the thoughts then there is
actions
so what did you do
ama action engangiba nawo mama ngangi like ngangikhala yabongi ngiyaluze ekamereni
yeah
yabongi ngiyakhala ngikhala ngiyalunguza lapha
uyafisa futhi nanokuthi ngathi akho umuntu ozokucheck
yabo it's like in between futhi angifuni kube khona it's like angifuni kube khona ongibona athi ngenzani kodwa futhi ngathi ngakhona ongicheckha yabo futhi the more ngilonguza the more lento ibila yabo ngiyabuka ithawe
So
baze bajabula yabo so
but mina ngiset because mina ngivictim mina ngalahlekelwa umami okay
yes
so withdraw
yes.
and then you cry
yes
yeah and then after that ama results kwaba yini
ama results engangiba nawo mama ngangiba ngimane nje ngizoze ngiphathwe ikhanda
Yabo so you get sick
yes I would get sick yes ngizwe tension yabo then ngibona ukuthi it's because of ile process yonke lebileke yenzakala emzimbeni yabo because nganginale yonto mina ukuthi it's like ayikho enye I don't have a choice
ngoba kwenzekele
kwenzekile
then I must go with the flow
yeah fanele nje kube kanje until uze ungifundise
okay sizoyenza ngoba ngifuna senze sibe practical so that went for a lot of times
the
first Christmas now it happened and I wasn't able to pay attention until ngaze ngabona iseries I mean ini ipattern the next Christmas ukuthi uphumzile njalo uma kuChristmas unathi but there is a time la evele ashintshe khona and then sase siyaqala sithi walk the journey and at the time nami ngase sengi applyile le model noma le nto lesiyenzayo empilweni yami okay and then ngase ngithi mina wena okay now umcabango because what you need to do now is to identify the thoughts that you are thinking about the circumstances that you are facing and write them down writing down is very therapeutic when you write down it makes you speak the truth rather than ukuba there in the cloud and make and also speak lies because most of the things that makes you to be depressed are the lies that we tell us but when you write it down it makes sense because you are able to see it but when it's there on the cloud is in the cloud, in the mind, and it becomes so big, it doesn't become a reality. So now, and then I said, okay, circumstance does not change, so that is fixed. Now, we need to change that circumstance, that statement. Then, make it positive. Yes. It's the truth, but change the way you look at it.
Yes, ngiyakhumbula mama ukuthi okay, sangangenza ama point form ngobusho ukuthi it's good ubhala phansi. So ke ngangibhala phansi ke ukuthi okay ke sengiya move to this part of yokuba negative ukuthi yangcothuma ukhona. But ngibhale ukuthi ke ngine family yakamsomi manje. Yabo, nginomama no baba. Yabo. So obviously the more ngikubhala lokho ngikuzwa futhi ukuthi kuya kuyilokho sengimuvile enqondweni yami. Like bese ngisengizwa khona ke a feeling. Yabo, a feeling.
But does it happen instantly? Or maybe you need to say it and say it until
angifuna ukuqamba manga kubalalela kuyona into ngathi uzo yabo it's need ukuthi yabo now be patient in yourself futhi ungayijudge ukuthi awe mase ngiphinde ngabuyela back but kudinga wena ukuthi uloke ukusho because I think if into musuphile nayo for isikhathi eside yabo vele busu usuyijwayele but if usunalo ulwazi uyakwazi yabo uloku ipractice uyipractice
and then it becomes a normal thing
ukuthi usuyezwa yabo like yabo usuyakwazi ukulokho izitothi yakho ukuthi hey
Sengi empty man angcwalise
yes ya ngangilonge ukupractice mama ngikubhala phansi yabo ngimuva ngoba wawusho ukuthi the only thing that I need to change it's my thoughts.
Okay, so now what I advise uPhumzile ukuthi okay, instead of looking in the past, because mostly when you go to the negative side it's when you are worried about the future or you are concerned about what happened in the past. You are forgetting what is happening in the now moments. That's when you know what? You are worried about tomorrow that you never raise up. But my clam was told to say Zulin like on would make Bugatinga Nyami as a katazega and mina I have a relief from Pilim Pilim Nandi Langi Korn. But we don't want to worry ourselves for tomorrow. Because when you are worried about yourself, now you have odokotela like abafundisi be basesontweni lakho bangaka abantu abafisa ukuhlala nathi baningi we even get requests abantu ucela ukuzonivakashela but when you were chosen ukuzohlala nathi. So do you see that? Do you see how blessed you are now this moment ukuthi uhleli nathi, you are enjoying and uhleli endaweni enhle yabo? Do you realize that? So a statement sakho finally says, I know uthi mama wami is gone but I'm grateful ukuthi ngihleli nabafundisi bami nanokuthi angikho homeless but yabo. So the statement was ngine family yakamsomi and then that thought manje when usuyicabanga gave you what?
Mama, ngingasho ukuthi it gave me peace, yabo, and ngazizwa nje ngine joy, yabo, ukuthi wow, yes, peace, joy, and ngafeel ukuthi I am so grateful.
Grateful, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Then those were thoughts and thoughts, and then when usunaleyo peace and joy, what were the actions?
I think the action engaba nayo mama ngakwazi to mingle nabantu
yabo, to enjoy the event
to enjoy that present moment yabo, yes, makudansa ngiyadansa makushuthwa yabo, anginayo lento yokuthi I don't belong yabo, ba abashuthe bona, so ngase ngithi let me just enjoy. Yes, because
wawuzenzisa noma it just came after having changed imicabango yakho. Is something that will, it's a surety of when you change your thoughts, then the actions and the emotions that follow are going to be aligned with the thought that you're thinking.
Ngingathi mama ngangazenzisi, because the more I lapho ekuqaleni ama thoughts ngisikhathi ngangiloke ngikusho ukuthi kona kahle hle ngiyabonga, because kona baningi abantu abafisayo ukuthi babe la ngikhona yabo. So the moment sengibambelele kuleyo positive side, that's why ngangizwa khona ukuthi I don't feel depressed anymore. Yes, I don't feel sad. Ngine peace, yazi ngijabulile yabo. So then ngayithola ngazizwa iaction siyenzeka epositive kunale ebikade yenzeka enegative. But nakhona bekuyinto bengiloke ngiyipractice because nami ngase ngiyimonitor every time yabo makuhlangene ubona ukuthi how yazi sengingcono na before yabo ngiyabona nami ngase ngiyibona because do ngangikwazi ngangiyibona ngisaku negative but nganginalokuthi vele ngi right la ngikhona but ngase ngibona ukuthi it's like yabo into ungakafika uDecember ngithi yabo ngibe nalokho
because already you are just dreading uDecember
uDecember because it's like ngiyayitshela mina ukuthi mina uDecember it's like angijabuli njengabanye yabo mangibuka ama families abantu bayavakasha ngingedwa
but it's a lie
yabo it's yes it's a lie yabo but ngathi sengibulelekile sengibona ukuthi yazi kahle hle bengilonge ibhizi hayibo ngikhathaza that's why mama inga understand
and I feel right now Pumzi is kona ba angry with the statement that I'm saying did you get angry when I was telling you ukuthi move shift lapho
yes I did
why
I think
well, right now I can feel kona was there when was ukuba kanye usakushiye lento sakumove lana but mawa uthathanda ukuhlala lapho hlala it's your choice it's no one is going to make you to move if you don't want to move really mina that is what I'm going to tell you if you safuna ukuhlala lapho then it's time for you ukuhlala mhla wakhathala kwashiyo njalo even namfubo ka Jacob kwathiwa uzofakwa la ini ijoko mhla wakhathala ijoko uyoliqhephula how many years did he go kwabuza abantwana baka Israel kwathiwa unifuna amaselesela ahambe nini bathi kusasa why bengashongo manje so it's okay it's your choice but mina into engisho you can decide you know what I'm tired and then you'll move off yeah so it was why were you angry
I think ngaba nokuthi yaza understand uyasho nje ngoba phela wena list unayo ma yabo ubona ukuthi umuntu is like akangenile cha lezi zakho yabo ukusho kalulu ukuthi no you need to shift it hayibo you need to shift
shift
la ngoba like ikhona ukuthi yayibo
kwenziwa abantu
yes isimo
abantu
abantu abangenzeka isimo mina ngihlangene nayo yonke le nto yabo so akuhlalanga kahle yabo it's like umama uyayi understand but the more uba nesineke mama uyichaza the more that's where yangena ingqondweni yami la ngamane ngokwathi iqwebu ngathi yabo
and you when you realize that you ask yourself isikhathi esingaka
yes
isikhathi esingaka ufuna ngabe lento kuba ngayenza ngalesa sikhathi ngabe ngikude futhi yabona ke lo mcabango lo because most of the time you go to lo mcabango as I this analyze lo mcabango because nami into engangiya kuyona leyo ukuthi isikhathi esingaka yabo if ngayenza ngalesa sikhathi ngabe ngikude yabo yawuza lo mcabango like uma usekhaya what emotion that will follow that mcabango maybe if you can tell us ntokozo can tell us ngobukho nini i regret yabo so obviously when you think that thought regrets u regret ukuliphi side is it in the spiritual side or in the physical side flesh side
in the flesh
so obviously when you feel regret you are going down the drain okay so this is how you must realize ukuthi uma ngabe you allow a negative emotion izokushonisa phansi but if ngithi you know what everything happens for a reason I had to go through these stages uze ngifune lo engifundayo for a purpose where does the thought takes me to mayithi konke kwakufanele okwenzeka kwakufanele ukuthi kwenzeke I had to go through that so that ngizowazi ukufundisa abanye kukisaphi lo yes dogos know what emotion is that going to bring that thought when you're thinking you can feel the emotion that follows the thoughts it's like hope yeah it's like hopefulness when you say I was supposed to go through that so that things will say you are placed in hopefulness yeah well and then it's like you're shifting up so it's important really ukuthi you pay attention to the thoughts the core thing here is the thoughts is there anything that you want to add mhlambe ku experience yakho
no mama ku experience yami nga understand kakhulu mama since bengumuntu futhi obehlala egula
yeah
ukuthi sometimes ezinye izifo zidalwa indlela esicabanga ngayo yabo it's not because uzothi usathan yabo because yonke into sihlale sithi usathan uyena ongihlaselile uthola ukuthi vele obviously if uphila on a negative side mina ngizothini I'm very sensitive yabo sengizwa like ngomzimba ukuthi ish khona into engayicabanganga
noma ungazange usucabangeni
yes but ngizozwa ngomzimba yabo iyona vibration ezongtshela yabo kumane ngizwe esikhaleni ngine tension yabo ngizwe hlambe kunekhanda enkenkethayo yabo then bese kuwukuthi sengiya yabo ngibuyela emuva ngibuza ukuthi yini kahlehle le engiphathe kabe singenza ngifile ngalendlela so enye into engayisho mina mama engiyifundile I think mina entweni ebengidlule kuyona ukuthi lento yokulwa nesimo for a long time ikwenza ugcine uluza your present moment because
what is a present moment
a present moment mama I think it goes with appreciation
mm-hmm.
in now moment ukuthi okay la ngikhona ngine family yakamsomi yabo I am so grateful yabo
umuhle futhi
yes I am
beautiful ngiyakhuluma la
yes ngiyabo ngise studio yabo I present moment but if ngimuva ngiya ku negative sengiyasuka la ku present moment sengiyongena emgodini yabo sengilahlekelwa lelithuba leli likhona manje bethwe enga realize ngathi oh yasonke lesisikhathi kanti bengimuva bengakwazi uk appreciate because I understand ukuthi if ama thoughts akhe negative ulokudwela nge circumstance ongeke ukwazi ukuyishintsha ugcina vele awukwazi uk appreciate
Do you remember? Yeah, you can't appreciate. Mm-hmm. Do you remember the times, or maybe you struggle to remember the times where you were never living in the present moment? Because that's what happened for me. Some of the times I don't remember. I know they happened, but I don't remember because sometimes kwakutsikwenzeka lezo zinto ezinhle empilweni yami, I'll be worried about what I would be doing, or I'll be worried about what people are thinking. I'll be worried about what happened.
Yes,
so
yes.
And then I'll find Gucci. I don't get there. I don't create memories. Yes. I don't have those memories, even though I know Gucci. I went through the time.
Yes,
there
yes.
is a time where I don't remember the kulisa unit because this was a very hard time for me. The guna my faces ikati langa kumbul konu Gucci konje gona ngangi mkulise ganjani. Because I was so much in so much pain. Mm-hmm. So did that same thing happen to you?
Yes, ngiyayazi mama leyo nto ukuthi kuba khona ikhathi la othola ukuthi zenzeka but uthola ukuthi it like ingqondo yakho yabo ubhizi ufocus ekubantu sometimes yabo ukuthi abantu bazothini yabo ubuka environment ukuthi izothini then ugcina ungasakho it's like ungasayinayo imemory
nokade kwenzeka
manje yento bekade yenzeka manje ukuthi how yazi ngempela mase ngibuyele emuva kwenzakalani kahlehle la yazi angikhumbuli yabo because uyabo lento kuba conscious yabo ukuthi awe ma abantu yabo yes I think nayo leyo nto ngiyibonile mama ukuthi iyakwenza kakhulu because iyona futhi egcina isikwenza nakhona ukuthi okay it's like yabo it's like u movie uya shift avele njengoba usho mama ukuthi obviously if uku negative side usuku kwi flash if uku positive mina ngabona ukuthi yazi kuba kwi positive usuku spiritual yabo you learn to forgive yourself you learn to forgive abantu yabo ufunda yabo nokuyithanda uthanda abantu yabo because omunye umuntu if umchazela because I remember the time uqala ukungifundisa like nami ngase ngithanda ukuthi ukufundisa abantu yabo because ngiyakuthanda ukufundisa abantu ngento nami sengi understand yabo uthole somunye ngi anga understand mangimtshela ukuthi no lesisimo ngekwazi ukushintsha it's beyond your control yes but ke manje asishintshe indlela ocabanga ngayo yabo ubonisa umuntu yo yabo but ngi understand
awushinta afuna ukuyizwa
hey akuyona lento labefuna ukuyizwa yena yabo
so that is why most people will go to drugs because they want to change actually what they want to do there is to induce the way they feel and and manipulate how they feel so now ama substances will make them go there without changing the situation or okay then the ama substances they will make them forget for that moment yabo
yes.
because they don't want to negotiate this thing yokuthi you cannot control the situation but there's something that you can do wena ukuthi ufeel better at that time instead using substance will be easy.
So ngibonile mama ukuthi I think kubantu abaningi ivishabalalela emakhaya sinalento le ifubona lezi gaba lezi ama circumstances thoughts feeling sifuna ukushintsha ama results.
Yeah.
Ufuna ukushintsha lapha ezantsi ekugcineni ukuthi yazi ngifuna imphumela ngifuna imphumela ibe right kanti you cannot change ama results
without changing
lapha phezulu ama thoughts yabo so kwambulele ukuthi oh okay yabo abantu abaningi uthi hey yazi ngifuna ukushintsha indlela engenza ngayo yabo le behavior ngiyifuni manje ngisafunda ukuhamba ngishaya abantu ngihambe ngiphuza yabo but umuntu anga understand ukuthi kahle hle indlela ocabanga ngayo kufanele ke manje ishintshe then umuve
then one thing will lead to another
yes yabo so nakhona ngabona ukuthi fana lento le mama njengoba ngisho ukuthi if umuntu like umchazela uba naloku umuthi okay just isimo vele ngokwazi ukushintsha yebshintsha imicabango yakho mina ngambulele ukuthi it is the most powerful thing yabo ukuthi kahle hle we have a choice ukuthi yazi
ukuthi
ngiphume kulomnyango lo wobumnye ngizongena ngala ekhanyeni it's a choice yabo
noma ngahambeki noma mhlawumbe you are beating your pieces but lama piece lawa yakwazi ukumove let's say imagine yourself go into pieces ngenxa ukuthi usangibuka namhlanje ngenxa ukuthi uhlele ubukela la sinophomzini you can drag yourself to the other side ngani ngokuba willing just to say I am willing I don't know how I'm feeling so much pain but I am willing then that thought yokuthi I am willing will give you a momentum to move forward
yes I think nenye into engayifunda mama lento yokuthi ngoba ngisho ukuthi sifuna yabo isimo shintshe ngeyikhwepha zakho yabo omunye umuntu angasho ukuthi ayibo kodwa lesimo umuthi angisiyekelele shuthi like ngifila nje helpless sisizo sale sikanjena but mina ngabona ukuthi if ubusy ulwa you draw so much energy yabo muzama ukushintsha isimo angazi mina ngangizwa kuyadrainani ukudraina nje emzimbeni uzizuza ukuthi hayibo yazi ngikhathele because uzama ukushintsha vele into engashintsheki but kahle hle then mawusu understand kahle hle na into efanele ngishintshe yabo so I've learned ukuthi if uamukela isimo uthi okay isimo yes naku kwenza kanje yes ngahlukumezeka but I'm so grateful ngiyabonga ukuthi ngaphile because kunabantu vele ekufanele nami ngikwazi ukuthi ngibanyusele le level la ngikhona yabo then ngafunda ukuthi because if vele musuku positive side so ku spiritual side ukuthi you learn ngingasho ngithi mina automatically you are fighting in a peace mode in yabo nangothando but uyekelelile yabo it's not akuyona energy yakho yabo ukuthi okay yes kwenzeka ngiyabonga I'm grateful yabo it's like you letting it go
yo baba desha
yes
when you are trying to control izinto uphile enyameni you are sebenza
uyafukuza
but ikumoya you just surrender and then things will come together
yes
ukuthi kanjani we don't know but definitely sure it will come together this one thing for sure because if we doubt that it means we're doubting everything that has ever been said in the Bible now we can't continue believing in the Bible and calling ourselves Christians if we are not going to make peace with that ukuthi uma ngabe surrender then things are going to come together we need to make peace and receive that as the truth for our lives otherwise we are just wasting our time and we are going constantly being seen as ama failures and we will continue losing people sibabona beyokwenza ezinye izinto just because they feel ukuthi uma beya kulezo zinto bayokhelelwa kuzona then izinto ezokwenzeka but those are the same principles that they could have applied ku Christu Jesu amen ukuthi kwezinye indawo kunezinto ezibambekayo ngithi yabo then masuthola sekunento ebambekayo there is action there is into ozenzayo kunamanzi waphuzayo yabona and then maseke ifocus yakho iya iyenzeka ufokase because ufokasiswa ilamanzi kanti ubungayenzi ifocus kungekho lutho just by teaching yourself so basically that is that just to give another example one guy did a very good job in moving away from my drugs and the life of being skebengu and all that, did a very good job. And waqala waphila kahle, and then people were surprised ukuthi kwenzeke le nto empilweni yakhe. And then something happened, okay, was waba inquisitive, because I cannot say ukuthi kwenzakalani, but there's a circumstance enze wa realize ukuthi khona la irobheke khona, khona information angayitshelwanga abantu ayihlobene nabo. And then I'm saying to him, know what, you don't want to go there where you say bang abantshelanga ngani, kungenze khona into abangifihlele yona, because that those thoughts are going to take you back with my drugs. I think he did not listen to me, because sometimes people, when they want answers, they want answers that they are not ready to hear, and then they want to manipulate the situation and want ukuthi into mangifuna yenzeke manje yenzeke manje. If into ingenzeki manje, let it, allow it to unfold ngendlela ezo unfolda ngayo. Ukuthi when we jahile, you might find yourself you losing yourself in the process. Kuthema khamba isikhathi, this guy angisamboni, mangizwa went back to drugs. But what he was supposed to do is, know what, I know this circumstance corner, I haven't been told the truth here, I can see kunezinto engiyisolayo, but it's okay, I will wait for the right time ukuze ngi-understand. But kwasho ukuthi yena ufuna ukwazi, wakhathazeka, back to drugs. Now he has to work again, going back ukuthi abe right. So you can't neglect how you think and neglect how you feel and be floppy in your thinking and sloppy in your action, because you know there is so much at stake. Let me talk something about somebody who has made a mistake. That is, you've made a mistake and then you have disappointed someone. Like for me, there are times la engenza khona ama mistakes. At the time, I thought I was doing it there right, because most of the time when somebody does it there wrong, engayiboni ngaleso sikhathi ukuthi wrong, you'll find people ethi bengiyitshela ukuthi be right ngaleso sikhathi. So nami I was there at that point la kwakukhona umzalwane she was behaving badly, and ngendlela I behave ngayo, I decided ukuthi, you know what, wayihlala nathi ekhaya nobaba, ngathi, you know what, I've had enough, please go home and go hamba uyofunda ukuhlala ekhaya, ukholwe ekhaya. That was not a mistake, but indlela engayihandlisha ngayo situation was not good. So ngithe mase sengidlulile ke, wahamba waya ekhaya, wa backslide, wawa, and then there were so many things said ukuthi uwe ngenxa ukuthi mina ngamgodukisa waya ekhaya. Ngathi, no, it's fine. But naloko kwahlala kumina ukuthi, you know what, I shouldn't have done that. I should have handled the situation differently. You see, if ngicabanga kanjalo, it takes me back to regret. So now it will be another thing now for me ukuthi ngihambe ngiyofosa lo mzalwane ukuthi akangixolele ngesikhathi mina engifuna ngaso. But what I decided, you know what, let me own what I can do right now. I realize I made a mistake. I went to her and I apologized, and then it was okay. But wangakwazi ukungixolela ngaleso sikhathi yena, and I had to be at peace ukuthi njengoba engakangixoleli mina, I've played my part. But you'll find people wanting to manipulate the situation ukuthi ngoba sengixolele, sengixolisile, ngixolele. You are not in charge of that. You are only in charge of what you do wena, as in your own world, in your own body, in your own space, and allow other people to come in forgiveness on their own time without you forcing them. But other people are, as human beings, we fail to wait. We fail to go through pain, the pain of waiting. Good, you know what, I messed up, so I will wait for that person to heal. Uzafinyelele la ifinyelela khona ngesikhathi sakhe, thina sifuna ukuthi ashintshe manje, angihlekise manje. What if umuntu engakathandi ukuhlekisa? Ukuthi akakuhlekisa, it doesn't mean lo muntu akakuthandi. It's just that to settle leso sikhathi sokuthi you are dealer mhlambe nama heads are now. But when you need to do the right thing, angazi uma khona into ofuna ukuyi-add and phumzile. And then so cela untokoza silalele leya clip leyana enemicabango emihle kanye naleya blocks eliyelo lapha ekhoneni. Then sizo khona into engifuna ukuyidemonstrate. Yes.
Nomama ebengi like ngifuna ukusho, I think mhlambe ku like kubalalela emakhaya, mina I think yabo ngoba sesikhuluma ngalento le ama circumstances ama thoughts isibuyisela kwi topic le benikhuluma no baba about ithelo.
Yes.
Yes, ukuthi I think it's one ezinye izinto omunye umuntu mhlambe ekhaya singamsiza. Yaba uyibhale zonke ithelo kamoya because ila uzokwazi nakhona ukubona khona because obviously if uku positive side zonke lezi ithelo lezi zizoba khona. Yabo zoba with joy peace yabo kubekezela zonke but if uku negative uzoba nokuthi ayabonake lesi angikwazi ukubekezela yabo because usuku negative vele obviously uma negative awubekezeli ufuna manje lento ishintshe yabo but if uku positive uyazi uyaba nokuthi yazi ngiyamukela ngipatience ngiyekelela I surrender kuthi uNkulunkulu kuzokwenzeka yabo uzizwe how yazi sengiyabathanda abantu yabo I think kumina ngimbuleleke ngaleyo ndlela ukuthi it's yabo it's yabo uma ukubuka uzokubhala ngala ubhale ngala uzobona ukuthi oh ngala upositive ngala sengwi flash yabo if I feel anger if I feel the regret if man nomuntu engamxoleli shothi angikho ngala kahle
kuleku
because omunye umuntu uzoyibuza hawe ma basepha manje ngilongigadi imicabango ke yes vele ngekuhlale imicabango ngoba kuthiwa like imicabango yomuntu sicabanga like 6000 yabo efikayo it's I we are blues kodwa ingqondo ayikazi ibe no full stop
like umuntu nje obuphefumule yabo I mean nje obuphefumule phefumula involuntary yabona so nenhliziyo yakho ayikho make yama nje owazi ukuthi ufile. So nengqondo nayo cannot stop thinking. It thinks involuntarily. So when you try to stop your thoughts, it's just that the easiest thing is to go to the emotion part.
Yes,
okay? And then emotion part will indicate ukuthi how you're feeling will tell you ukuthi you are not thinking,
thinking right.
Okay.
Yes.
And another thing anamba siqedile ni point lakho.
No, I think le point le lobu olshoyo mama ilone bengifuna ukulisho ukuthi fine vele ngeke uhlale like usuzoloku thatha iphepha yabo lokuthi kimicabango lobusha ukuthi like ama emotions vele iwona zokutshela like vele a feeling is a vibration yabo eyenzakala emzimbeni but a effect yama thoughts akho yila ozokwazi khona ukumonitor because i feeling nami kubalula obona khona ukuthi yazi ngizizwa ngiset then kubalula ke lapho ukubona ukuthi haye nayi indaba la rather than ukuthi uzoloku uhlalela uthi ngicabanga ukuthi ngicabanga ukuthi yayibo leyo nto but the emotions and feelings iwona alulo kwazi ukubona ngayo ukuthi is this cause it's only bad or positive it's positive
negative
or negative
or positive.
Yes,
yes
akukho kunye so obvious awukwazi ukuthi ufile ube ne feeling e bad kodwa ubucabanga izinto ezinhle yabo akhamusana
hlale khambisana positive thoughts will bring to positive feelings negative thoughts negative feeling another thing just to help you mean into engayenza ukuthi okay do this is going to help you to get yourself started and once you are aware what it does in your body then you'll begin to appreciate the change that comes with you writing down your thoughts and then flipping them over but this is another thing that you can do because if ukuthi njengoba ngikhuluma ukuthi omunye obanye abantu bakuyi tornado stage where they have many thoughts happening in their lives sometimes you told umuntu ukuthi ukuyiveje ukuthi asangane ekhanda lasithola khona abantu sebene mental illness because of those many thoughts that are negative that you are thinking so the best thing that you can do is to pay attention how do I feel and then when you feel ukuthi you are going to the negative side iba nesiqubulo ozosakhela zona njengokuthi nje mina engangina sisiqubulo sasikonke kusebenzelana kube ukuhle when I feel ukuthi okay something is happening now I'm going to cross the line la kufuna ngihlale khona and then I will tell myself konke kusebenzelana kube kuhle konke kusebenzelana kube kuhle and it help me to have isiqubulo engizofocus kusona until ngize ngizwe ukuthi ngi right and also just to once you've mastered this instead now when you live your daily life instead of being specific I thought this thought and then I thought that when you feel overwhelmed and you feel that you are going to the negative side always make ama statement a general njengokuthi nje I know God always sorts izinto empilweni yami I know ukuthi he never leaves me nor forsake me we do have scriptures that are beautiful declaration I know that God has beautiful thoughts ngami so if he has beautiful thoughts ngami then it's true ukuthi ngeke avume ukuthi unyawo lami lishelele Yeah, well, so when you keep it general, because when you are worried about money and you talk about money and try to change your thoughts, got to include the malpagat. Depending on how much distorted your relationship in a man, you find that you will find that you will to turn around. But when you change your focus and focus on something else other than that thing that makes you anxious at that time or worried or sad or angry at that time, and you think about something else and you say those declarations, and then you'll find it's easy to turn things around. Again, that is where we find people drugs, because it's easy. Drugs, it takes you there easily. Yeah, well, there's no work that needs to be done, but just like two, and then you are there. But you know, when we use our substances, they also damage him by it. So let us do it the God way. We don't know whether bakhona yini abane mbuzo, but lapaya, of course, the brightness. We say thank you. Sisiphumzile ukulwa nezinto kuyadrainana, ngibonile la kumina, ngiyubonile umendo wami uyosithela, ngibhekile ngalwa ngamandla ami, ngadoro eka strong. Later ngafaka uJesu phakathi empilweni yami, kwangathi ngimeme uyimbali nemihlobiso enhlobonhlobo emendweni yami. It's true. Once you surrender, it becomes very, very, very true. And umse sikhona lesa sithombe le enomuntu ohambayo ogqoka imicabango le purple, lo esuka phansi ogibele shona phezulu. Okay, so sesikhona. Okay, ungayidlala ke. Okay, ngizobuka nala kuntokozo, because ngiyafuna ukubona ukuthi ihamba kanjani. So lwa muntu loyana la sifisa khona ukuthi uhlale khona, ungayidlala Ntokozo. Okay, la sifisa khona ukuthi uhlale khona, sifisa ukuthi uhlale laphaya. Angisho uyabona, njengoba nje lwa muntu loyana ehamba lapha nenyuka ama-steps, unethemba, ukukholwa, usemdlandleni manje laphayana, inkululeko, uthando, injabulo, kodwa la yakhona ikuphi? Elapho lwazini. And the more uhamba leya jeni uhleli ngala, izinto ezinhle zenze njani ziyeza kuwena. Omunye uzothi hawu, ngoba nje noma nami ngiphila lempilo enja enjena, izinto ziyeza kuwena. Yes, izokuza, but you'll work for them ukuthi zize kuwena. Ma you're on the negative side, you'll oppress abantu, uzomanipulate abantu, you will do things that you are not supposed to do. But when you are sitting on the side in the spirit, you rest. This is the Bible. Funa kuqala umbuso kaNkuluNkulu, konke kuzokwenza njani? Kuzonezela. So let us translate this. Yini umbuso kaNkuluNkulu? Righteousness, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost. So this statement saying, funa kuqala ini? Righteousness, peace, joy in the Holy Ghost, and then all the other things will be added into it. And the kingdom of kaNkuluNkulu in kingdom of God is feelings and doing right. You understand? Joy and peace are feelings. So the kingdom of God is feelings. But you know, we have put more action, and then sasebenza kakhulu but see angry. Sasebenza uNkulunkulu see angry. Sasebenza uNkulunkulu simsola. Sasebenza uNkulunkulu see angry ngabantu abangapheli right. Sasebenza uNkulunkulu sixosha izoni, siidonora izoni, siijumpuna amakhanda. And then this thing doesn't work, because when you are not feeling good, when you don't have peace and you don't have joy, and joy you can't like, you cannot preach it. You must feel it inside you. You cannot impose it and express, like impose it. It must be felt by you. But it's in us appealing pillar of the absence of joy and peace. And then we spoke it, but we cannot bank the system. The system says the feelings must be there when. Take time in your life, okay? Another thing that is effective, Pumzil, is to meditate. That is why I'm so passionate about meditating. Yes, I pray when you say Father, but also have time where you are quiet and you are just listening, and you are quiet and you just feel the joy flooding you and you feel the peace flooding you. Just spend 15 minutes when the loco, and then when you do that, there's so much work that's going to be done in empilweni yakho. Because when you feel uzwi joy, umzimba wakho nengqondo yakho does not know this joy is just the joy that is coming without being affected. And then when you teach your yourself that ukuthi mina ngijabula noma whether there are things noma izinto azikho, and then you'll find yourself ukwazi ukumasterisha impilo emhlabeni. But thina senze njani? Sithema ngabe kwenzeka izinto sajabula, sathi izinto mayingenzeki sakhala, and then we reacted from the outside environment, and that is why we are failing right now. But to me, I want to see us being victorious in everything that we do egameni lika Jesu. If you want to see more of these videos, you can go lama clips la, you can go to my YouTube channel Sithabisile Msomi TV, and then I will post these videos, and then they are going to make sense to you while you are watching them, and then you understand, you know what, I need to stay in the spirit. And how do I know I'm staying in the spirit? Is when I watch how I feel, and when I have joy and peace and contentment, then it's an indication that I'm in the right place. And when quickly I feel ukuthi there's that overwhelmment that comes, it means it's a sign ukuthi I'm stopping on the side that I don't want to stay in. Now, asihlali ke kule side la spirit because we want to manifest this into. Because that is another mistake that people make. Especially futhi as we were speaking about the law of attraction, and then people, they will run the law of attraction because they want to manifest this into. The key is not that you manifest this into, because you'll miss the point. This key is what we are teaching, is that you live a victorious life every day, and then all other things will be added. You don't do this, you go to the kingdom, so those things will be added. You are in the kingdom, and then automatically the baby that is born by you being in the kingdom, having joy and peace and righteousness, then the baby that will be born, and that will be conceived because you are making love with these things, isn't it, isn't it, izolandela impilo yakho. But we have it all together ukuthi ngiyesontweni khona uNkulunkulu lezo ngibusisa. You don't do it, we don't do it like that. Kusukela manje we must give it up. What we need to do is to enjoy the journey and be involved in enjoying the journey every day, and then God will surprise us in ways that we've never contemplated ukuthi angasibusisa ngazo. Now I'm just expecting uNkulunkulu ukuthi angibusise, but my intention is that I enjoy the journey. Not ukuthi mang enjoy the journey, ngiyazi njoba ngigada ukuthi ngifila kahle nje ngoba ngifuna imoto. No. We are not doing this to manifest things. We are doing this because it's our lifestyle. And we know that when we make this our lifestyle, then things, all these other things will be added. I know even the Bible says, Zithokoze sengathi Jehovah khona ezokunikeza ini, the desires of your heart. So you don't go to uNkulunkulu and pretend as if uyithokozisa ngaye, so that ezokunikeza ama desires inhliziyo yakho. Uzozwa uma umpretend. Kahle hle uNkulunkulu is the creator of the heavens and the earth. Sometimes in our mind, we don't have a full image of who God is. We think God is the one we command ukuthi enze ukuthi enze ukuthi, and we think we singamqhopha njengoba sisuke sixhopha abantu emhlabeni. It's not like that. Your vibration, the way you feel, your alignment with God speaks for you, and if it's not true, it's not true. Fana nentambo ka njengoba senama connections amaningi la. If intambo ingaqhubekile kahle noma bekuthiwa uyiqhumile kodwa mayingaqhumekile kahle, iyona ezosho ukuthi aqhumekile. So now if ungaqhumekile kahle uNkulunkulu, you are not aligned authentically naye, kuzosho, akuzosha amazwi akho. And another thing, sometimes we bluff ourselves by the words that we say. There is something that I've just learned, ukuthi words do not teach. Have you ever seen somebody saying, I love you, I will do anything for you, and then 2 days later nomuntu usefuna ukubulala, akasakufuni, usuyisitha sana. Lishone phamazo ukuthi ubuya ngithanda. We watch another reality show, the guy saying, you know, I love this girl, I'm going to love her forever. 2 days down the line, when she messes up, akasamfuni naye ahambe khona. So we do these things because we think words means everything. Words do not mean everything, but what teaches us is the experience. Because when you go through experience will expose whether what you were saying you were true or not. Because sometimes we say things believing ukuthi lezi zinto zisho zi true, kanti experience is expose ukuthi si true ngempela yini. So what is important here? Yes, let's speak, let's continue speaking, let's continue adoring each other, let's continue saying that I will love you forever. Let us say those words, because we will be sending an intention of what we see in our lives. But let us not neglect the foundation. You would see be grounded and be aligned. Because if we say those words and we are not aligned emotionally, you have offense, you are bitter, you are insecure. That insecurity, if you haven't dealt with, will expose you no matter what we have said in amazwi akho. You see? I don't know whether it makes sense. No matter if you are insecure and you try to cover insecurity, if you feel unworthy and you try to cover it by wearing good and putting in makeup and walking like tall and doing this thing, as you should fake it until you make it, sometimes it will break you because your internal being is not strong. You haven't strengthened your inner man. Lento yenza uyenza ngenyama, uyenza ngenqondo. But we need to learn now when this into ngenhliziyo. It's a lot of work. Even right now, even though I know this information, but sometimes I lose it. And ngibuzuthi ngiluza kanjani because ngiyazi. But that's human. That's being human. There will come a day where we're going to exit this earth and we go to the other side where there is no failing, there is no crying, there is no mourning, everything is good, there is no even hunger, but so we rejoice upon Gwankulungul. But Siselana, let us make peace, Uguti, we will mess up, but the debt has already been paid through Christ Jesus. You never lose it. Really, really, when we look at this, there's nothing that you can do that will make you lose it. There's nothing that you can do that will disappoint God. But how wonderful will it be when Natis finyelela la kuthi ayikho into engenziwa omunye umuntu that will actually disappoint us, because we know that we are undisappointable. We are just filled with joy. Whatever happens, we understand it was supposed to happen. But we need to teach ourselves. Knowing this, sometimes there are situations in language go on years learn, but I have to exercise because I need to go to the next level. Amen. So basically, that is what we wanted to share. Namhlanje, we have gone over time, no Pumzile, but what is it that you want to say babukeli nabalaleli as we are closing?
Okay, engakusho nje kubalaleli nababukeli emakhaya ukuthi ngiyazi omunye umuntu naleyo nto ukuthi uqalaphi. So ngingasho nje ngithi mina kwisimo obhekene naso lento ebesikhuluma ngayo nomama ukuthi it's good ukuthi thathe ipen nephepha.
Yeah.
It's good if into uyibhala phansi.
Yes.
Write down, ubhale circumstance, thoughts, feeling, action, results. Mm-hmm. Then ubhale ngaleso sikhathi ukuthi ucabangani, uzwani zonke. Yes. Lezo zinto. Then bese-ke usuyashintsha ke ama-thoughts akho, ubhale. Because the more if ubhala, the more yila ozoloku
becomes real.
Yes, it becomes real. Ila uzoku understand akhona ukuthi okay, because omunye umuntu naloko ukuthi okwabantu abathile mina yabo angeke ngikwazi ngi write la ngikhona. I think nelinye point umama alishilo nami enye into ebengengisebenzise is to quote ama verse yabo, like ama declaration yabo. Ubona ukuthi okay, nasi simo. Yes, ubona ukuthi yes, I can do all things through Christ. Yes, ube naloko ukuthi akasoza nginike ngaphezu kwamandla. He will never leave me or forsake me. Yabo, the more ushu yazi ukuthi yazi ukuba khona lento eyakhekayo kwena ukuthi yazi lesi simo lesi akadindile mina ukuthi ngishintshe unami ngizodlula kusona. Just let it go. Uzoziza usuflower in that peace moment, in that love. Yabo, nakhona nenye into engamtshela umlaleli ukuthi make sure ukuthi ngoba ngishilo ukuthi imicabango vele ngeke uloku ijosa dan, make sure mawusulala lala ukwi good mood.
Yes.
Ukwi low feeling leyo. Yes. Because if ulala udiniwe une anger nanani, obviously
ekuseni
uzovuka nje usuhahameza abantu wena ekuseni. Hawu sebeyaxa, because abanye abantu I think sekwaba yihabit yabo. Hayi, umthetho wakho unjalo. Ekuseni akakhulumi yabo nje, kanti vele izinto ezakhelekile kuyena vele. Ulala vele uqumbile, obviously vele ama-results azowathola. Nosuku lwakhe lube lumbi lonke because vele indlela alale ngayo. So nje, if you can make sure ukuthi ugade imizwa yakho, your emotions, your feelings.
Yes.
Yabo, because iyona ndlela ezosheshe ikukhombisa ukuthi ucabanga kanjani.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. And your thoughts are the that is the communication that you broadcast outside. So emotions is the magnetic communication that you are able to pull things to you. So when you are feeling negative, you must realize with the things that you are pulling are not the things that will make you happy. Okay. So when you are feeling happy, that you must realize, you see, when you are authentically happy, peaceful, joyful, the things that are being pulled to you are the things that are meshing how you are feeling. So that is why sometimes we feel as if God is unjust, and we see people that are not Christian making it in life because they've mastered these principles. These principles, they work for everyone. These principles govern the earth. They don't govern the Christians. They govern the people that are living here on earth. So we need to master it as also nathi njengama Christu, ama followers of Jesus Christ. Amen. Once we master them, and then we'll be okay. Another thing that I would like to mention today, because I don't know whether I will have another chance to say, when you want to change your life, Utoatela spoke about changing the environment. It's powerful when you separate yourself from people and the normal environment if you want to change your habit. I remember now I wanted to change a certain habit, and I share manje, maybe I'll share it next week, or maybe tomorrow before start. I wanted to change a habit, and I find it difficult to change it because the triggers were always there. And then I decided, normally I have 2 weeks where I go away and then pray, and then I use that 2 weeks as a reset point. So now we are in lockdown. Some of us, we are away from people that have been triggering us. This could be a better time for you to create new habits. And what do you do, Lapo? Let us cover it tomorrow. What is it that you do? Tomorrow we'll be doing our affirmation declarations, because it's Usukulwetilokhuleka. And also in Ngicela ukhumbuze ukuthi tomorrow we will talk about the things. How do you now change a habit yakho? But one of the things is to move away from a familiar environment. Like for instance, you are struggling with drugs. The best thing for you is to move away from those familiar areas and go to a place that you don't know. And then follow masuwenza lezi zinto lezi ezizofundisa zona kusasa. And also, what is important is that you watch your thoughts and you watch your feelings. While you do that, while you are away, you are seeing new things, new mountains, new environment, new people, hearing new languages. Maybe you go to Cape Town or you go to Gauteng. And then when your mind tries to work out and wire this new environment into your mind, this is the new, a best place where you can wire also a new behavior in your life. So it's gonna be good. You're gonna do great. And actually, I just want to say to you, you are doing great even right now. You just need to believe in yourself. You haven't lost your value. If you ask a man, you call him, what's 20 rand? You know, suffers, or fago again. But I'm also guess, or pin do, or 20 rand. Our eye to penduga remains 20 rand. You can even go and buy with it. Imali, no man, I beg to you, say, so clanyin, nino guti mal, won't come on dry phone. It doesn't matter to go to gapy, it doesn't matter to go to beg a pre, or you like zip his under. If imali is a figure, everybody smiles when they see imali. So you haven't lost your value. You just need to believe that. Crap, and scratch out those people who are saying you don't have any value. Don't believe them. They are telling you a lie. And they speak like that is because that is how they see themselves. But there's something that I was telling Pumzile and Mina. Nobody can stand in my way. I create my own destiny. I am in charge of my life. Nobody can block me. Even no man abantu umuntu uyathanda ukuthi yazukuthini ngizomblocker. Asibonini ukuthi uzongblocker, because mina ngiyazi ukuthi ngiyapi. God will always make ways that are unthinkable ways. He will always give me opportunities, open doors langakaze ngicabange khona. As I'm saying this, that is how we should be talking as abantwana baNkulunkulu. So uNkulunkulu akanibusise, siyanithanda. Ama shout out ethu namhlanje, we sizocela uPhumzile nje just as sends ama shout out, uzosifakela ingoma. As silala ingoma, there are videos that are going to be playing. Look at those videos. I'm also going to post them ku YouTube yam na ku YouTube ka baba Swane Msomi TV. Actually, these pictures will be available ku Swane Msomi TV, and also nalana ku Swane Msomi Ministries fohla mafohla. You can go back and revisit them once we have ended live stream, and also familiarize with them. If you want them in box me Tabisile Aim Somi, then I will send them to you, because my dream is to see a majority, no matter all of us, mastering impilo zethu, especially in the Christian community. I mean, I've reached a place where I say, I want to see results. I want to see us loving one another genuinely. I want to see us giving each other peace and also being at peace with what is happening and living a victorious life. So, sisandu kushukuti, shout out to Sipokuhle Akhona Dlamini, Hlengiwe Cele, Sipokuhle uthi Shalom, Ukhoza a Brightness, besisike sammentiona, Uneziswa, Manezi, Twetwa, and then bese kuba Ubeko, Mwane, Mpumi Ncube laphaya. I haven't seen you for a while, Mpumi. I believe that you are well and blessed and highly favored. Bese kuba Mlungisi, Shalom, Shalom. Pumla Club, Shalom, Mam and Pumzile, Catherine Chiyundi, Shalom Ambassadors, Nomanda, Nomi Mate, Shalom, Mam and Sisi, Dogozo Makanya, Lungzile Kondu, powerful, Dogozo Makanya, powerful, says Pumzile, and Koza Gabesim Fundile, statement sack. Fuzi was Sihole, Bungan Gubeni, Sipogutle, no Pumla Club. Uthi amen, 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 amen. It's gonna be good. I can hear the sound of abundance. I can see, hear the sound of greatness, of good things coming our way. The way we hear umanguthi uzonetha izulu, the way we hear ukuthi iweather yashintsha, is the way we know ukuthi kuzoba kuhle, kuzoba mnani. Actually, 2019 told us ukuthi 2020 zobunjena. It's just that we didn't know what 2019 was communicating. But today we know, we have learned ukuthi if kukhona into enkulu ezayo, uqala kube khona umnyakazo khona okwenzakalayo. So watch the sign, pay attention to how you feel, and then see what is going to happen. So what we're going to do right now, we are going to play a song, and then we are going to play those videos. Look at them. If you want them, inbox me. I will send them to you. And keep on dreaming. Imagination is a powerful thing. Imagine what you want to become and make it a reality, and live in that imagination and see God surprising you. In Jesus' name, amen.